And welcome back to Let's Play Grandia. Last time we made it to the trading station. Yeah, I'm getting on. To make it to the Lek Mine so that we can return Java's wallet and possibly get ourselves a pass to get on the steamer to get to the new continent. What else did we do? Not too much. Anyway. We have to get to the Lek Mines, talk to Java, possibly get his pass. After that, we need to go to Alentia, the new continent, and make our way to Alent. I'd like to point out that right now the train only has one passenger cart. In the train station, it had three. Probably did that for some PlayStation CPU usage thing. And it has three carts again, so apparently we dropped two and then gained two while the screen went black. Alright, you take care too, Mr. Train Guy. He can't keep up with us. Alright, not like we did anything, we just rode a train. Alright, let's look for Java. Should be around here somewhere. Oh. House. Java's house. And nobody's home. He's left his door unlocked, and the fire's still going, so he shouldn't be too far away. Excuse me. I had too many sodas beforehand. Alright, leaving his wallet, and he walks in. This looks bad. We dropped it off. We got it from the cafe. Misunderstandings. He's not playing around, is he? Oh, you pissed him off, Sue. Good job. Yep, don't call him a, used-to-be adventurer. Make sure you just call him an adventurer. Okay, Justin, straighten it out. Well, at least he's thinking about it. I'm going to Alent. Well, Angelo. It's not funny. We're serious. You'd believe us too if you saw what we saw in the Salt Ruins. Oh, he's considering it. That's good. We're definitely motivated. So I guess he's considering that. He might give us the pass. But what circumstances is he talking about? Gimme is not the right way to ask for something, Justin. Yeah, we're not getting it for free. A trial? What kind of trial? Can't get something for nothing, I guess. Yeah, no problem. Alright, he's telling us we got the right attitude. And let me guess, I have to clear the mine out of a bunch of monsters. It's an RPG. You expect these kind of things. There he is. Yep, we gotta clear out monsters. Awesome. Well, it is a mine, so no, we're not giving up. We have a mission to complete. Nah, I'm good to go. Alright, let's head into the Lek Mines. Alright, Lek Mines 1. That means there's more than one section. Alright, I got 2 herbs out of that fight. Herbs restore 15 HP. I said 40 in a previous video. I'm sorry. But they're the same green slimes we met in Salt Ruins. I'm gonna equip that off screen. Alright, that item was one defense better than what Sue was wearing. Alright, no freebies in that fight. Bats. Same thing from Salt Ruins if I can catch them. Apparently I can't. Ooh, an item. It's a grenade. It does 30 fire damage, I believe. Come here. Wow, those baby bats are absurdly weak. One combo from... Oh, dead end. One combo from each character kills all four. More baby bats. I'll take care of this off-screen. Alright, Sue got a throne level out of that. Dead end. Some gold. And another dead end. Great. Alright, let's get out of this little section. Dungeon scope, still use. New enemy! Yay! Don't I sound enthused? Alright, spider with a Y instead of an I. These guys can do an attack called sticky fluid, something like that, that reduces the character's movement speed by 1, and just in your being retarded. Cover up, I don't even know what that does. Mace level, awesome. Again, it reduces the move level by 1. Spiders are also the first enemy in the game, I believe, that can do a combo attack. Oh, 2 hits for 2. Ooh, scary. But they come in groups of 3. If you can't kill 3 of them before they stack somebody up to -7, you're doing something wrong. Herbs. All right. I take it we're not going that way. Another dead end. Ooh, herbs. Not like I don't have a ton of them from the stupid green slimes around here. Alrighty. I already got the item there. There shouldn't be anything that way. Another dungeon scope. Ooh, more gold. Alright, I saw more spiders. There they are. Alright, in that fight, all the enemies went to Sue. Alright, I'm actually taking some damage here. Ooh, gold. Can't pass up free gold. Hey, a new enemy. Awesome, hopefully I didn't get ambushed. These are orcs, I believe? Yes. These guys actually do damage. They melee, they regular hit for like 6 to 9. And they have a special ability called Bite, which will actually get Sue down pretty far. Let's do Rah-Rah, since we haven't seen that yet, and I can actually use the healing. Yeah, just regular combo. Alright, Rah-Rah. Again, all her abilities have really cute animations. I don't know how that heals, but it does. I'm not going to complain. And it's a 25. Considering Justin has 54 and Sue has 44, it's the ass. See, Justin got just hit for 8. The 25 heal is pretty substantial at this point. They also have an ability called Bite that really, really hurts. I think I already said that, but yeah, I'm going to cover it anyway. More orcs! Alright, Sue gained a throw level, and Justin gained a mace level. Justin also actually leveled. Those orcs are definitely on the priority in here. And I think this is another grenade. Yep. And what do we have here? Rubber boots. Not gonna use them. My shoes are better. I think those give like 1 defense and less move than what I'm wearing. At this point, the move is much more important. Alright, I don't see anything. Oh, next section. I'm gonna cut this off here. So until next time, we'll continue the Like Mines then. And this is RPG Looney, signing off.